You and Le'Veon Bell.
All right, who wins this one, Slim?
Of course.
McBroom's more naturally talented. Gibb is the harder worker. He's shredded. I see Gibb on the pads. He's looking sharp. He looks like he hits hard. But honestly, man, if McBroom is working hard, if he's been really training hard, he's more skilled.
Like, more naturally talented.
I don't want to underestimate Gibb. All right, finally, AP, Adrian Peterson, your prediction against Le'Veon Bell Saturday night here in L.A. on pay-per-view.
At the end of the day, I'm leaving with a dub.
Ooh. All right, AP's predicting a dub no matter what. Le'Veon Bell, when you take on Adrian Peterson, Social Gloves 2 on pay-per-view, your prediction, sir?
Yeah, I'm obviously confident in myself, you know, so I'm obviously going to ring, showcasing my skill to the world, and show people, you know, why I'm here and why I'm doing this.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Le'Veon Bell, Adrian Peterson, a round of applause as they're going to have the final stare down. I love this fight, especially because it merges my favorite worlds, football and boxing. Give it up for Adrian Peterson, Le'Veon Bell, a battle of the NFL running backs. Social Gloves 2 from the Banc of California Stadium on pay-per-view. It is hard-pressed to find two athletes in better shape than these two gentlemen, Adrian Peterson and Le'Veon Bell. Also, AP, I like the Jays, by the way. Like his Jordans. As now, ladies.